soon it will be spring, where we traditionally threw off the yoke of work and frolicked in the fields, danced in the streets, and forgot about toil. That was May Day. A group of us are having our May Day celebrations in Glasgow Green at Freewheel North. What do we have to celebrate? The gift of friendship, which costs nothing. Making our own entertainment, which costs nothing. And enjoying food we share, which costs very little. This is different from other celebrations, like our imaginary friend one at the end of each year, where we gorge ourselves and empty our pockets in order to fill the pockets of bankers and corporations with the wages of our sweat and effort in a perpetual yearly cycle. This celebration is about celebrating the people who brought you decent wages, the labour movement, the 8-hour day, the end of child labour, weekends off work, workers' compensation, health coverage, health and safety standards, and much more. This is what May Day means, that and also celebrating the unsung heroes of social change. Real people like you and me, not imaginary friends. The same kind of people who do and will protect ordinary people's rights, like they did then, now and in the future. Is this not worth celebrating? I'll let you decide.